Cow cutting involves isolating a single cow from the herd, whether out of necessity, as in the case of a sick cow, or in competition. Isolating a cow is almost wholly given over to the horse. Once the rider decides on the cow to be separated from the herd, it is up to that horse to do the work. In competition, the horse has 2.5 minutes to complete the task. A well-trained horse reacts faster to a cow's movements than a rider ever could.